depending on your point of view, this is either about fate, karma, divine intervention, or just the randomness of the universe. Whatever you attribute it to, this is the story of a teacher. Yoshimitsu Yamada came to New York City in the spring of 1964 to teach at a small Aikido club in Manhattan. He came with nothing and lived on as much. Aikido was a relatively unknown Japanese martial art. Even in Japan, teaching Aikido was not an option as a profession. Certainly not for a 26-year-old wild child who loved Elvis, Frank Sinatra, and opera, and who had just been training under the founder of Aikido for 8 years prior to packing his bags. In the course of those 50 years since he arrived in New York, Yoshimitsu Yamada has changed many lives. He made his dojo in New York home to thousands of Aikido students. They came from all over the United States and the world to study under him. They still do. Here is his story.